This is called Safe. Take all the good from all the bad, and tell the people that you've gone away. Now lift your hand up to the sky. Now you can tell apart the black from the white. We waste the time they treasure dear. My only thought is that they could be right. Oh, look, there goes another year. About as distant as a satellite, and I feel safe, so safe, and I feel safe, so safe, and I feel safe, so safe, so safe. Child in the dark, and my mind's the same place as it's always been. The monsters seem to fade so fast upon the waking of another dream. And I feel safe, so safe, and I feel safe. Cause you're tucked away, but don't go astray. You've got to be just who you are, who you are. When I was young, things didn't last. My own care stamped to the price of sweets. Now I am older, I can laugh. A dolly mixed up man of rotten teeth. And I feel safe, so safe. And I feel safe, so safe. It's kind of funny, like this venue. I came here, the only time I came to see a gig here was with my uncle to see Tony Bennett in 1996. Tony Bennett was just where you were standing. Yeah, that was cool. And it's a bit of a mad trip for us as well, because 2 minutes from here is where Travis, or Glass Onion as we were called when we started, played our first gig, and it was just 2 minutes away. It was called the Apollo 2, so because it was across from the old Apollo, and Dougie introduced us.
I did.
And I came on stage wearing a white
doctor's coat.
Giving out
you had a doctor's bag
full of sweets. It's like giving out wedgies to everybody. Here you go, have some sweets. Sweets. Didn't have any songs then, of course. Just sweets.
Loads of sweets.
Plenty of sweets. Anyway, it's kind of cool.